We've got a roof penetration vent. As you can see, it wiggles around, and gently twisting it out, it removes itself from the home. That definitely needs to be taken care of and repaired.